the first aircraft, the de Havilland DH-50, could carry a pilot and four passengers at a cruising speed of 129 kilometres per hour for a range of 500 to 600 miles. The Pilatus PC-12 of today can carry a pilot, one neonatal retrieval unit, plus one stretcher and four sitting persons, and cruises at 450 kilometres per hour for a range of 3,320 kilometres. Today, the RFDS flies more than 25 million kilometres to provide the finest care to more than 275,000 Australians. That's one person every 2 minutes.